Good evening.
Hello.
Shit. That was a bit loud.
Oh, sorry.
Like, so we'll start again. Good evening.
Hello.
No, you need to be louder.
Oh, but I'm not very loud.
You're a loud person. Find that inner strength. Becca, go.
No, I'm quiet. Hello.
Hello, everybody.
Sorry, it's slightly late. It's my mum's birthday. Woo. So we were doing birthday. I've left birthday festivities.
And I...
Mm-hmm. You're also at the birthday.
I was buying something on the internet.
He was in the middle of a birthday.
I found something and I bought it. And on Amazon. It's on Amazon and I've bought it. And it, in its description, states that it's counterfeit. And I think that's hilarious.
Daniel's very pleased with
this. And I will be showing that off in Friday's video if I get the video done Friday. Might actually be a good replacement video for Friday. Anyway,
I'm busy. Hi everyone, how are you all today? Oh, thank you for the happy birthdays for my mum. She might be watching. She does sometimes watch them.
Can I say something? Mm-hmm. As I put the game on the screen, you know those actors in the NBA trailer?
Yeah.
They're not actors. They're actual YouTubers.
Oh.
I did not know this until somebody pointed out.
Wait, I thought they were basketball, whatever players.
No.
They're not?
No.
Oh.
They're YouTubers who are paid to pretend they live in that room and...
Oh, I literally thought they were people that played whatever sport that game is. Basketball.
Yeah, sure.
I don't know, whatever. What? Why would that... What? Because don't they normally... I thought they normally get... The sport players.
As Carpies the God says, all their reactions were genuine. My favourite one is when he's watching the spinning wheel go round, but he can't be watching the spinning wheel go round because he's going the same way as the spinning wheel. So if he's looking at it, he'd have to go the other way.
Right.
Also, his controllers
are
off.
I thought they were basketball players too. Yeah, I just assumed they were because don't they normally get like sports people out to advertise sports?
They do, yeah. No, they're actually... I just thought they were like...
I didn't realise they were YouTubers.
Yeah, people who sold their soul. I bet the comments on their videos are fun. Let's go check out the dislike ratio. It was about 23,000 by the time I was editing the video. Dislikes. The bar was entirely grey. It was beautiful.
Well, I hope you're okay, Jellex.
That was Xbox controls they were on. Yeah, but the dot wasn't on. The little dot on the front. This dot here. It wasn't on.
Oh.
I think it lights up on my one, so I assume it lights up on everybody's. They'll be crying into a pile of money. Amen. Oh, dear.
Hello, Daniel. How
Here's
are you doing today?
A game called Farlane Sales. I've never heard of it. I'm feeling better. I was asleep yesterday, wasn't I?
Yeah, he's been really poorly all week.
I managed to finish the audiobook, but in doing so, wrote my voice off and then myself.
Oh, his voice was so sad yesterday.
When I was supposed to be streaming, I decided to go to bed, and then I woke up about 15, 16 hours later. I think I ate burgers in the middle of
that. Yeah, decides to go to bed means he fell asleep on his face on the sofa. And then I fed him burgers about 2 hours into it. He woke up, ate burgers, watched one episode of Bob's Burgers, and then went to bed.
XP Cookie says, Dan, do you ever wait all the time so tomorrow doesn't start? I don't want to start school again. Well, that's kind of the plot of the series that's starting tomorrow.
I like to trumpet.
I'm so tired. Again,
I know.
It's kind of catching up with me. But you can chat the chat. And
I know,
just,
I like chatting the chat.
You can chat, we'll do Q&A, questions, I'll be doing stuff.
I didn't feed him burgers while he was asleep at Carby's God. Although, I could have done that, definitely.
He's very... What this game's like. I picked it up.
He's very responsive when he's asleep.
Yeah. Shall I quote what you said about me being asleep?
What did I
don't think I should read it.
Oh, okay, maybe not then.
Oh. Oh my god, I'm Short Fat Journey. Oh, I'm playing. I'm Short Fat Journey. It's like if Rebecca was Journey.
I like it.
Oh, I got a jump on. Whee! Is this Chris?
It's got a hat on.
Is this
a really cute hat?
Is there a severed head in a box there? Or is that just like a picture of Notch?
I was also thinking it's a bit like that.
Just mourning the loss of Notch. Oh well.
This is not how I thought this was going to go.
It's apparently a game about going on a bit of a road trip, is what.
I thought you were in a boat. Oh.
Hey.
Oh.
Notch, man, for you.
I'm
taking this inside. Oh, I like my house. I can put it down. I can pick it up again. Ooh, I like my house. Cool. Always a good idea to have to jump for your staircase. Said L. That one. Oh, that's like a zoom.
I like your bedroom.
It's a picture of me! With a house and lots of sad clouds pointing at me. Oh, that's depressing. And there's a zoom out button. Whoa.
Alice Sophie 123 with lots of pride twiddlies. Thank you very much. This is currently dyeing my hair. Should be cotton candy pink by the end of this, but not looking good so far. That sounds nice. So is it turning out too bright then? I assume it's coming out quite bright.
Oh, I've dropped down there. I see.
Or is it just the wrong colour? Cotton candy pink sounds lovely though.
Cotton candy is always blue.
I was trying to get the bags that are both blue and pink.
You rebel.
O'Hara's. I feel like it's been ages since I've talked to you, 75 O'Hara's. Any chance of Creeper World 3 making an appearance on the weekly rotation, either as a normal or play as Creeper maps?
Maybe.
So informative.
I have no plans, because next week I have literally, we've got no streaming plans. This is the last scheduled stream for pretty much a month, I think we're going to have to take. Oh, all the ocean's gone.
Oh, no.
Oh, there is. It's called the tide.
Oh, that noise is really satisfying.
Hover, hover, hover. Floop. I don't know what this game is, by the way. I'm just kind of going with it. Some people have been asking how I'm going to keep up with the Outer Wilds, because it's scary at points.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll tell you this now, as somebody who finished it. It's scary. Hey. Oh, hello.
A faded panda. No, I didn't really like Watch Dogs 2.
It's okay to be wrong.
I liked watching Daniel play it, but I don't know. It's just, I just find it a bit boring. Not really my thing.
I think this is my vehicle.
Very frustrating and boring, actually.
I think this is my vehicle. I've got speed, energy, steam, a lift. Oh,
I like the lift. Chromarian says, hello, Rebecca and Daniel. I've had a better week this week. Hey. Oh, I'm really glad to hear that, because you've been having a few rough weeks, I feel like it's been. I hope your week has been going well. Also, happy birthday, Mr. Mam. I will pass that on to my mum.
Fuel.
She liked her presents, and we did like a little afternoon tea thing, and she seemed to enjoy it, so that's really good. And our week's been, well, Daniel's been a bit sick all week, but he's definitely getting better. There's progress there.
Yay.
I'm just getting...
No!
Oh, tired.
Okay, I sprayed water everywhere in my new machine already. There's hooks everywhere, and this is a bit of fuel on a hook. I've got a thing that says steam. Yep.
Oh.
Oh, okay. What does this one do? Stopped it. Okay. Go, my friend. Go.
Oh, Raven says the Inktober prompt list just came out. That will be my life until the end of October. I've been waiting for that because I'm going to have another crack at it. I'm going to get 3 days in and then stop because that's what always happens. But thank you for letting me know. I've been waiting.
Oh, no, stopping. Go. Oh, I need to release steam if it'll steam up. Is there a bar that's controlling steam that I can't see?
Yeah, there.
So you're right. There it is. Let's see that.
I'm worried about your energy. Oh. Nice.
Yeah. Full steam ahead. Doo-doo.
This is very sweet.
Oh, releasing the steam gives me a speed boost. I'm travelling.
Twiddly Git says, hey, finally caught another stream. Sorry I can't make every stream. This is usually the only time I have to play video games thanks to college and stuff. I hope college and stuff is all going well for you. And there's always the FUDs. Thank you for the twiddlies.
As always, FUDs. Something, something. Only 70s in life for FUDs. Oh, that back bit looks like it's on fire, doesn't it? Well, I'm about to run out of steam, so that was it. Shit, it kept going.
did you not stop it?
No, why would I stop it? I'm gonna keep going that way anyway. Why don't I come back? Put one on the hook.
Oh, I like the hook.
Oh shit.
Hello, tiny ninja. I hope you enjoy your second stream.
Second stream of the day? Or of now?
I think of ever.
Oops. Oops. I need to.
Barbie Stick says, sorry to tear myself away from Robot Champions. Literally not stop playing it today.
Good.
It's a good way to spend time. I feel like that's how Daniel would be spending the time if he had it.
I can drag it forwards.
But what about the...
Ow.
Oh, you can get under. That's fine. Okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'll drag it the whole way. Ha 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 ha! Okay. Go forwards a bit. Uh-oh, something just flashed on every screen that we own.
Oh! An Interstellar Life has gifted 10 subs! Thank you so much, that's so kind of you. To Anthony JW15, Nisha? Is that right?
Oh my god, you're freaking
Gerzog. I am
you're
Joey Ray.
Sub-war newbie.
It's Manix, Popcart, Fluffy Potatoes 316. Exploderize, Data 4747, and Eden, obviously.
This is like someone's built a game around Father and Sundays.
Can I just say, I like, really want to play this. This is so cute. I really like the art style of the conference. It's so sweet.
This is the Switch version. Go!
It looks lovely. I want to play.
Not exactly the most efficient looking ship in the world, is it?
Oh, 75 hours was the last time I talked to you, Kevskan. I thought it'd been a while. Thanks to the very, very kind.
You can't see.
I'm now in a different place on my Twiddly log. So I'll do some of these ones and then I'll go back and grab them when done.
It's already started falling apart, isn't it?
Well, in Interstellar Life is incredibly kind, and I don't mind it falling apart because of this reason.
Let's keep this going. Wait, let's not.
Oh, more presents. Well, they're not really presents, but I feel like they are.
Yep.
Oh, look how cute you are with your little legs. Yep. Aww.
I don't want to put too much in. I feel very cute.
You are. Lynn Squiggly says, hi Dan, Rebecca. So when I see you on the book tour, would you like me to give you some spare mini painting supplies I have? I thought I'd ask, as I have some extra priming paints, brushes and handles laying around. Someone just getting into mini painting could find useful. That's incredibly kind. I'd feel really bad accepting them. You've already been really helpful, and I think advice is something that I would feel a lot more comfortable accepting from you since you know what you're doing.
I also accept money.
That's incredibly kind of you, though, Lynn Squiggly. I really appreciate the offer. I this is, if you gave me advice on which bits and pieces to look at getting, I would do that, and I would appreciate that a lot.
I hope that fuel doesn't explode after a while. Fuck.
As Yentel says, I love this game's art style. I agree. It's so pretty.
Across the ocean we will go.
And it'll be lovely to see you, by the way, Lynn. Remember to tell us that it's you. So we can remember what you're like.
I'm running my little ship.
So wait, have you picked one of those? Okay. Have you picked one of those up before?
One of what up?
The big buckety things.
Big buckety thing.
There's one on the ground there.
What big buckety thing?
You went
thing?
Past it.
I went past
there's
the
more
thing.
Packages.
Put a break on.
Oh.
Come on, Chip.
Why are you taking it with you?
It's my friend. Okay, I don't want it. Oh, I didn't even see him. Oh my god, I'm going to lose at this game.
Daniel will be done. Daniel White.
Wait, told you it'd be fine.
Yeah, what's that? What's that canister?
It looks like a canister of explosions.
Hello, Amber the Lesbian. I hope you're having a good day. Oh no.
Yeah, let's put in the engine and see what happens.
You almost got the wrong bit.
Oh. Oh, it's a full one. As long as that doesn't open. Oh no. Okay.
You're still going backwards.
You're still going backwards.
Big Butt 5 says, hey Dan, Rebecca, been feeling a lot happy with my art. Thanks to the love and support of Tessa Oswin, who I met in the stream. Oh, that's great. Aww. I'm also wondering what's the best to pre-order your book for the, what's the best way, I'm assuming, to pre-order your book for the Bristol launch event?
Just come and there should be copies there.
I mean, I'm going to agree that I think that would probably be the best way. I feel like because like so many people have obviously pre-ordered it online and stuff, it's unlikely that they would suddenly sell out of it.
You never know.
You never know, but I think it's unlikely. I'll be really nice to meet you, Big Butt 5. And I'm really glad that you made friends in chat.
I will
so
check
sweet.
Your butt.
We won't check your butt, don't
if
worry,
it's
Big
not
Butt 5.
The biggest butt. No. I'm going to send it back. For 20 viewers blazing!
Barber Stig! Hello, Barber Stig! I kind of feel like it's been ages. Maybe it's just me. Also, if I get the day off, see you at the book signing in Edinburgh. Oh, it'll be lovely to see you in Edinburgh, Barber Stig.
Edinburgh!
Seriously, I know I'm saying this so many times, but if you come to the signing, please tell me who you are on Twitch. So that I can try my very best to remember that I've met you all.
I will not remember.
Oh, Gergazog says, I've been a lurker for close to 8 years, thanks to an incel life in the gift sub.
You've been so kind. That doesn't sound good. He'll be fine. We're going down here now.
Oh.
420 blazer.
When you're going down, wouldn't it be? Can you not turn the machine off and just let it fall so you're not wasting?
You're adding more power. All right.
So you're not just wasting.
What if I suddenly need to go uphill?
Well, you just turn it back on.
Trying to bring your logic here. Wait, I'll get it.
He's pushing it. Craig Until Nighttime says, hello Dan, Rebecca, how are you both today?
Hey, Craig.
Oh, we're doing pretty good. September...
Speak for yourself.
How are you doing today? You ate a lot of flapjacks today?
Shh.
You had banana bread birthday cake?
Look, I ate a considerably smaller amount of flapjacks than I normally would have done.
You ate. I made homemade apple crisps today, which Daniel's eat quite a lot. You had some nice sandwiches. I think he's having a good day. September should be a really fun month. Fuck yeah, video game releases, along with the book tour. Borderlands 3 is releasing, the game I've been waiting forever, and I recently found out that MCM Scotland is half an hour walk from where I live, so I guess I'm going there, and I suppose it's my birthday this month as well. I hope you both have a great a good month. Oh, of course, I'm trying to remember that it's your birthday on, like, it's the release day of the book, is it? It's your birthday, Craig. I need to remember to wish you happy birthday when I see you. If I forget, I'm so sorry. Tiny Ninja asks, are you going to Cramlington? No, we're not going to Cramlington. I used to live very, very, very close to Cramlington. And I used to go to the Asda there. And the cinema that's... yep. I like Cramlington.
Crashed it.
But no, we're not going there. And I haven't been there for literally years and years and years and years and years.
Crashed it.
Oh no.
Found something.
Oh. Oh. Hey.
It'll be fine. Ooh, button.
Raven asks, do you guys think you'll be streaming on the 23rd for reasons? Oh, I just got the thing. I assume not. I don't have my planner here. I can see my planner, but I can't see what's written in it. So I have no idea what's happening on that day.
Yay!
That's cute. The holes seem cute, but inconvenient.
Holes always are. Am I right, ladies? We're on our way now, Scooby-Doo. Who needs energy? We're on a great time. Doot-doot. How do I put these down?
I like this music.
Sexy jazz.
It's very sexy, yeah.
Ow, fuck. Alright, we're off. See you later, the universe. Seagulls, mind you. Oh, wait, no. Come back.
Oh, yeah. So cute.
Woohoo! Ah, I did a little float. Oh. Open, 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 open! Yeah. I don't know why I need fuel and the sails. Maybe go like extra fast. Put them back up. I need to invent gaffer tape.
Amber the Lesbian says, it's me, Amber the Lesbian. I definitely did not have any other names such as Avery or the Proud Emmy Pan or any such thing. Hello, Amber. Just giving me like
still a lesbian, though.
extra work remembering that they're all the previous aliases you've had. I'll do my best.
Left 2 minutes, where the sails come from. I installed them. Found them.
The Bat, thank you for 12 months subscription with Twitch Prime.
Woo!
And Lynn Squiggly gifted a one tier... A one sub to the... That sentence doesn't make sense. One sub to the Nerd Community. There we go. Yeah. Thank you very much, Lynn Squiggly. And this sub went to Eslam for. That's my best goal.
Oh, there's a thing in the way. Watch out, people!
Oh, what are you gonna do? Oh!
Move, bitch! Get up away! Oh, mama cells. Ah!
I like that music.
Let's go. I didn't like it. Come on then. Let's move back a bit.
Austin15 says, hey, haven't been able to catch more streams lately, but I've been watching them after and loving it. I'm not sure if I can say for this one, though. I think I'm being far too sensitive today, and anything with other people involved is hard right now for some reason. Love you both, though. You're amazing. I hope you feel a lot better as the day goes on, and I completely understand those feels.
Yep. Doesn't sound like, for some reason, that sounds like every day. Oh, no.
Sometimes you just need to take time.
Oh, I had it.
Where other people are just even existing.
Help. Help. Pull me back in.
Are you like windsurfing?
Pull me back in.
Is that what that's called when you're like, I don't know.
Please pull me back in. Stupid sails. I don't know why the sails collapse every now and then.
Oh, look at his little legs go.
Oh no, Spike, stop. Oh, shit.
Now you've just lost it.
Not the hill. Oh no. Didn't.
CMSF says always use the parking brake.
Didn't. Oh, now the sails step forever. God damn.
This is one of the many reasons that Daniel's not allowed to drive.
It's fine. It'll crash. There you go. Look. Hey. Just in the nick of time. Yay. Nothing went wrong. All right. Let's sail into this completely clear area.
Is this going to be the rest of the stream? I mean, pretty much, I see this happening several times.
Uh-huh. You stopped.
Raven says, I was listening to the community podcast earlier, and why has the gender bend taken over the popularity of the family portrait? It was such more work. I'm honestly just glad even the community seems to like the arts, too. You did a really lovely job with both of them. Obviously, the lovely painting of our family is going to get a nice big pride of place somewhere. It hasn't got up yet. It's not actually framed yet, because I thought I had the right size frame and I don't. So it is waiting to be framed and waiting to go up. Nothing from that, from Coxcart has gone up on the walls yet, but a lot of it is framed. Most of it's framed, but there's this big stack and they have a space, but we have not had the time, and obviously I want them up nice because they're going to go up and then potentially be up for the rest of our lives because I know what I'm like.
I know what you like. Oh, I've lifted it up and I haven't got the thing on it yet. Oh, tits! Wait, there's a button.
Oh.
First try!
My plan was to take a photo and post some photos to Twitter so people could see where they are. But I might just send them to individual people. Because obviously you tend not to see much of our house because we're quite private like that.
Also all the wallpaper is vaginas. Celebrity vaginas.
I really want to try and find vagina wallpaper now.
Is that not a hook? It's a hook. Oh, there's something on it. Oh, I've put a chair on the hook. Alright, I'm going to put my chair up outside on the roof so I can sit and have a nice watch time.
I found wallpaper that was covered in, like, boobs. Yeah. Which I like the idea of just everywhere.
Boobs everywhere or wallpaper everywhere or both?
Wallpaper with boobs on everywhere.
Oh yeah, that can't go up there because that's going to fall in the thing.
Like, hey. Classy.
Classy titties.
Like drawn titties.
Drawn titties.
Bit like my lamp.
That's a pelican.
No, not the pelican lamp. The other lamp.
It's just a big
with all the boobs on.
Honking pair of titties.
Yeah, see? But it's classy.
It's classy titties.
Sometimes people come over and they don't even realise it's covered in boobs. They're just like, that's a nice pattern. And I'm like, yeah, no, it's totally not boobs.
That's not titties. It's just
they're clearly titties.
Classy pattern.
Of titties, Daniel.
You're a classy
look,
pattern.
Look, there's
titties.
The boob.
Oh god,
and the nipple.
Out.
No, look at them.
You get banned. Yeah, it's not titties.
Literally, I brought it home and Darren's like, why have you bought a lamp covered in titties? And I was like, that's what I said. And now.
A third thing.
And now he's saying the opposite.
Beep.
They're clearly boobs. Anyway, I think we should get boob wallpaper. And why are we talking about this now? We can talk about this later.
Why can't my sales go up? Sales go up.
Amber the Lesbian says, also, Bird Person, Rebel Scum 99, and a few others. I've been here for years thinking about it. I've been here longer than I've known I'm a girl. Oh, I like I like the name Amber the Lesbian. It's very sweet. And I like the name Amber. It's very pretty. I'm sure you suit it. XP Cookie says, Rebecca, why have boob wallpaper when you could have painted walls with boobs? Wait, do you mean painting boobs and then pushing them on the wall to paint the wall? I don't know what you mean. Or just painted walls and also having boobs.
Paint walls and then smash your carcass into them. Your carcass, I mean your tatas. Don't throw poo onto the wall unless you're like a monkey or something. I haven't found the fling poo button yet in Assassin's Creed Monkeys. What's it called?
I don't know.
I don't think it's called Assassin's Creed Monkeys.
Yeah, like finger painting with boobs. Wait, no, the wall. A lot of people have different opinions on what that sentence meant. XP Cookie.
Why won't they stay out?
I was thinking. EXP Cookie says I was more thinking have boobs painted on the walls, but painting the walls with boobs sounds reasonable. Yeah.
Staying out.
I don't know if I've got the patience to paint lots of boobs all over the wall.
Brake's not on.
Everyone's shouting there's no fucking wind, Dan.
The billowing.
Melphysilicis says, only 2.5 weeks until I ship out to London to meet you guys for the Fuck Yeah Book Tour. Can't wait. Oh, I can't wait to meet you, Melphys.
Oh my god, we're going to meet some of these people.
I'm so excited.
Tin of trash. Let's put the tin of trash in the tin of trash.
Oh, Northern Griffin says, Dan, look at the flag in front of the sails. It shows you the wind speed.
Yep. Nice. Current wind speed is negative.
Raven says, I mean, boobs are a pretty standard shape. Ask someone to make a boob stamp. Yeah, but if all the boobs were different, that would be even better.
Boobs are not a standard shape. I've met boobs that are hexagonal, they were. They weren't even attached to anyone at the time. Sails, go in. You're really slowing us down.
Trinity Coop says, hi Rebecca, hope you, Dan, and the Fluffy Scalies are well. Excited for the Edinburgh book signing. I'll be a published writer too by the time of it. Oh, yay!
Nice.
What are you writing? Where will it be for sale? I must know more. Will it be for sale? Will it be in another way? I don't know. Big Book 5 says, Rebecca, get people to bring you custom boob stamps on the book tour. I feel like that is getting very close to things that are definitely not okay. As much as conceptually, that sounds interesting.
Found a thing, what is it?
Fear.
Fear?
That's bordering in there.
I think it's a wheel.
They're heading to down a bad path. Zaldrius asks, what's the thing to the left of the top exit?
It's a hose pipe, I think. A bit stormy.
Realiz, my twiddlies got knocked out of the wrong order, but I will be going back. Don't you worry, I will get to them. They are most definitely not forgotten. They're just temporarily in a place I can't read them. But they are there. We got a lot of gift subs come in, and it just moved everything, and I was on top and everything. It's a good reason to be behind, though.
Oh, they got different lines. Wait, what's that line then? Where's this lines?
Oh,
it's the speedometers that fucked or something. Can I spray it better? Get better. Alaska.
Lily says, I'm sleepy flower cato. I haven't slept since 5 p.m. yesterday. Oops, that's probably a bad time for sleepy boob chat. Go to sleep, Lily. Look after yourself. It's nice to hear from you, though.
Get in, Wendy. I just pull those sails down, but I don't know why I'm doing it.
Yeah, you really want to pull those down.
I do.
I think you should have a go at putting them down.
Oh, look at this. I'm a well-oiled machine.
Why aren't you putting sails down?
There's no button for it.
Are you sure?
Chat on that. They kind of just pop out as they go. Like titties.
Everyone's saying that you need to put sails away. Miniman says, I think it's the same button that puts them up. Press the flag button again, says North Bro. Thank you for being a bro, North Bro. Alex Fabius Dragon says, I don't know if you missed my previous twiddlies or if I just missed you reading them. They're there. I haven't read them yet. I've lost them. They're not lost. I'll get to them in a minute. They went off
the
screen.
Can anybody hear anything over this storm?
I encountered a problem with your book 2 times because it's all in the week where I go to uni, and I would go to the Birmingham tour if I was at uni, but it's before then, so the other option is London, but that's on the day I moved to uni. So now I have to travel twice the distance to go to Birmingham. Thanks, Daniel. Joke looking forward to it. Oh, I'm so sorry, Alex. Oh, I'm sorry that's how that's worked out for you.
I had no control over where I went.
It will be so nice to meet you, though. Generic Evil Genius, thank you for all of the Twiddly rewards.
Evil Twiddly rewards or regular Twiddly rewards?
Regular, but possibly slightly. Oh, look at them, they're so cute. This is like...
Fall for them, they're evil.
Oh, they're cute. Look at the ice cream and chips and ice lolly. Oh, they're so cute.
I'm gonna show my lightning.
You've got fire.
I need to repair. How do I repair things? Shit, this is starting to smoke as well now.
Big Bird 5 says the new emotes let you pie Reagan.
Aww.
That's really cute.
What am I gonna ever do to you?
Consonate Aristologist says some folks should dress up as boobs for the book tour and chat to each other. Boob chat IRL. I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you, I think that's a great idea. And the lesbian says if I bring my breast bobs to the book tour, can I ask Dad to sign my boobs?
No. I'm not that rock and roll. It's fine. It's just a little bit sparking all over the place with no way of fixing it. Apart from spraying what I assumed at one point was magic water on it. It wasn't magic water.
Hello, Epic Flamingo. You're not late. This is a great time to turn up.
No, you're late. Fuck. You don't even know the backstory of what's going on.
What's the backstory?
It's a little big planet episode that's going on, I'm not sure.
Kramarian says, so I guess boob stamps are out, but any other stamp ideas you'd like if I manage to see you again? Maybe next Comic Scan. Oh, by the way, I meant to message you, Kramarian, about those stamps.
We've eaten them.
No, oh. I've been using them. I wanted to show you what I was using them for, because they've been genuinely so useful. Like, you gave me them at literally the perfect time. They have a temporary home, because I'm not sure where to keep them. So they're just kind of in a drawer at the moment. But they have been really useful. I'll send you some pictures. We're using them for like testing and things. I don't know how much I'm allowed to talk about, but they've been
very
useful.
Now let's talk about the dog bookmarks.
Am I? I don't know. I never know. Yeah, we've been using them to test things for the dog box, so I don't have to pester regular Matilda and give them one solitary wet foot so often. Because at the moment, if you see them, you'll know that it's them because one of their feet are wet. It's been going really well. Reagan is absolutely, like, she's having a nice time. I thought she was going to be a bit fussy. So we're going to do it super, super extra slow just to make sure that she's obviously always fine. Because if she looks like she's not having fun, then I don't want to. I don't want it to be a thing that she's just tolerating. Like, I want her to be having a nice time. Anyway, as long as I've got these little duck treats, she's just sitting there with this big smile on being like, oh yeah, duck treats. And I'm really surprised. One of my things that I was going to do is I was going to put a hat on her because she loves wearing a hat. And I thought she might have a really nice time if I gave her a hat. But no, these duck treats is she absolutely loves. And we've got quite a few of them. And Matilda can't eat them because she's allergic to duck.
Sucker.
However, Matilda, she just lies there looking happy because Matilda just likes to be with you.
Aww.
Yeah, so Matilda's absolutely fine. I knew she would. Yeah, a little duck treat, a little round duck disc thing. It's a very special treat. Yeah, duck coins.
Yeah, it's the latest currency, cryptocurrency.
Yeah, they're special treaties that she gets, but she's
treaties, my little sweeties.
Aww, yeah, she loves them.
You know what I love?
But yeah, they've been really good. They've been having a nice time. What do you love?
The Our Wilds.
I know you do.
You know the worst thing about the Our Wilds.
Mm-hmm.
Finished it.
Oh, best friend.
Damn it, I could have put fuel in there. Oh, okay. That button's broke as well. Fuel!
Renvukas? I agree, it does look very interesting. Oh, Lan! That's such a cute emote! Oh, it's adorable. Are you feeding plenty of ducks to Reagan as a 12 cat? No? Augmentation Crustacean asks, will the completes be uploaded one at a time or all at once?
One at a time, once daily. We're going to fix this ship up.
This looks really fun.
I got a blowtorch, so I'm not afraid to use it. So I'll at a time use it there. Got a blowtorch and I'm not afraid to use it, but I probably should be.
Jen Campbell asks, does this game have giant spiders by any chance?
I hope not.
Yeah, I was going to say, I assume we're just hoping not. Oh, Lan, those are both adorable. Anthony, JW15, what time will it be uploaded?
8 p.m. Every day.
Whoa.
Don't open.
Yes, sir. I don't know. Says it doesn't have giant spiders.
Don't open. Thank you.
Thank you for the people saying it doesn't have giant spiders. That's Daniel can enjoy it again.
Gonna keep enjoying it. I'm not scared of.
I will get to the real it's. Don't worry. I have not forgotten about you. I can't get into my card scroll.
Impossible. Let's Google it. Oh. What, like this?
You can scroll. I didn't know if you could scroll with this. Do you want to do some tick, 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 tick? Tick,
sure.
Tick, tick. Tick, tick. Tick, tick. Oh, no. Tick, tick.
Well, that was an untick.
Yeah, because you ticked too many. Do you want to scroll a little bit?
No, because I ticked too many.
Barbara Stig says, hey, Rebecca, chat to us as Dan does not clearly want to. He does.
Huh?
Sundays are very much Daniel's very tired day of just having a long week.
I'm a sleepy dog.
And being very sleepy. Yeah, so I think it's a good day for me to be here chatting to you guys.
I need to go to bed.
Yeah, you're sleepy.
I'm so sleepy.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we did, as I said, we did birthday things today. So it's just been a bit of a busy day getting everything ready and then seeing people and doing stuff.
I'm a sleepy boy. I'm flying.
Having visitors and whatnot.
Visitors where? You mean like aliens? Yep. a lot of fuel now, but I assume this game's going to be a dick and take it from me at some point, so stocking up.
Diglett says, hi Dan, it's been a while since I last watched the stream because I've had some health issues, but I'm a lot better now. Oh, I'm really glad to hear you're doing better.
Yeah. A torch, that's useful. I should put that in a useful place. Here. Oh, that's not useful at all. Here. Oh shit. Push the button. Oh, can't see the button. There it is. Hey! Everything is fixed! Give me away.
Hey! That's what we wanted, I don't know. That's what you wanted.
Exactly what I wanted.
Good.
Hey!
Bearclaw 4532 says, I first played this game in a museum in Switzerland where it was not actually mentioned what it was called, so thanks for finally letting me figure that out. In other news, leaving for Scotland in 2 days to hopefully not return, so last stream for a while, I'm afraid. I hope you have an absolutely lovely time in Scotland.
What kind of fucking museum plays the video games?
Oh yeah, that does sound pretty cool.
I set that on fire then. Not entirely sure why. Please fix.
Realize. I've never seen this game before. It looks interesting. I leave for Prague on Friday and I'm a bit nervous. I probably won't be able to catch a lot of streams and or videos for a while until like December. So I just wanted to say hi and keep up the fun content before I leave. Well, for a chunk of that, you won't miss too much because we'll be super busy too.
Complete.
And the other completes will be available if you get a chance to watch that at all. I hope you have a great time in Prague.
Przuglie, as the locals call it.
And thank you for dropping in, and then we can regroup in December, and you can tell us all about the fun that you've been having.
And we can
get a nice update.
Yeah. Przuglie. Prague.
Prague.
It's where the rock comes from.
Herodotus asks, hello Dan, Rega, could you answer me this question most eternal? Is Planet Zoo going to be a weekly streamy thingy or a complete when it's out, because this is something that I need?
Why not both? Can I craft this torch up, you think? Is this torch useful for being outside?
Bearclaw says, as I failed at leaving when I did, and to remind Rebecca how far behind they are, museum, I played this in... was somewhere in the French part of Switzerland, museum for general nerd shit. Anything from board games to D&D? Well, I am finding that and going.
It's not a museum.
Because that sounds incredible. Thank you for the extra information, Bearclaw. I thought I'd grab that now while I see it, so we could have it all in context. Oh, Big Butt says, if you haven't spotted yet, to the right of the fuel gauge is each thing's health bar.
I worked out it was health.
Oh god, you know when there's a word and you can say the word and then you've got to read it out and it doesn't come out.
Frangipan.
Really, you have that problem with Frangipan?
Yeah, I pronounce it.
And a lot of people have that problem with like Millennium.
Millennium. Shit. Stuff. Yeehaw. Ticket. Go. Ticket. Oh, that's solid. You eat that.
And the lesbian says, I almost forgot Dan said they in the news video thing yesterday and it made me super happy. I haven't watched the news video yesterday.
What did I say?
He said they.
When?
I also forgot Dan said they in the news video thing yesterday. It made me super happy.
Just said the word they.
You made Amber really happy.
No other context. Just used a pronoun. You got low standards. I fucking love pronouns.
It's important and great when people get the right ones though. I went being annoyed at me, Alex says.
Oh yeah, I was annoyed at you in the party.
Why? What have I done?
I forgot I did that.
What did I do?
You know what you did.
What did I
my
do?
My chair!
Chat, what did I do?
Did you see my chair?
No.
My chair. I've done a relay. It's just pung off. chair.
Oh no, your chair.
Your chair.
Oh my god, it's horrible.
Where'd you go find that chair?
You're not allowed to sit on the front now. Fref says the chair got some air.
It's a radio.
Miniman says I missed it on the replay as well.
I ain't replaying a replay. Huh. Come on. Music.
Oh, put that. You should put that on your ship.
Will.
Take it with you. Steal it.
Ship. I can't jump.
I need some tick, 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 tick.
All right. Good time to do it.
Thank you. I got lost.
Tick,
tick, tick.
Tick, tick. No.
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 It moved up like pretty much as soon as you did it last time. Thank you. Bugs and Bolt says, hi Dan, I'm coming to see you in New York for your book. On an unrelated note, have you read What If by XKCD? It's a really interesting question you got there.
I don't think we have.
Is it not What If is the book that we have had on my desk for the past year?
Wait, because he's done a few. Is What If his new one, or has he done his new one? He's done Thing Explainer.
Oh, I don't know which one it was. So one of the XKCD books I had on my desk because when we were initially talking when we were initially talking about the book and how we wanted it to be, that was kind of what I was sort of using as my reference point. Because I like the hardback, I like the paper, I like everything about it. I think it's a really lovely book. Because of the way that it's been presented, it just feels like it feels less of a coffee table book and more of a book. And I wanted to make sure that, because Daniel's sort of writing some sort of like memoir-y thing, I wanted to make sure it fell into book category and not into coffee table book category. And I feel like presenting it more like a more traditional book would help with that. And I think the book looks beautiful. I think it's really nicely done. But I can't remember what the title was called. I literally have had it on my desk for like a solid year and I've looked at it so many times and I cannot tell you what it says on the cover.
I think it's What If. Isn't there a second one? What's he doing in the second one? It's a really good book, by the way. Don't put it back there, you tip, but that's where it goes. It's so I don't accidentally burn it if I need fuel.
Newt Boy says 18 days till I'm 18. Happy 18th birthday for 18 days time, Newt. I know you're not called Newt, but I kind of wish you were because it's really cute.
You just got a new name. You're 18, you just get your name doubled.
It's like Pingu though.
First you were Newt, and now you are Newt.
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 Newt. Newt. Newt.
Oh, can I have a bit more tick ticks while it's
tick ticks?
I will tick. Tweet you that.
Yes.
Yeah, Jax asks you all excited for a certain movie premiering tomorrow. I'm like, oh, so excited. I'm tick,
so
tick,
excited
tick, 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 tick.
Because tomorrow Avengers comes out on DVD.
Blu-ray. Yeah, I'm excited about that. Was amazing. But Steven Universe movie, oh my god, I'm going to cry. I'm just going to cry the whole time. Tick.
Tick. Tick, tick.
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 Tick. Tick. Coming up.
Tick,
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 tick, tick.
I'm doing a good job of staying on top of it today. Okay, that's where I'm up to. Thank you. Jellic says, there's a furniture shop called The Modern Shop near me, and they have this vase that's literally covered on the outside by like 30 boobs. I want it.
Vase or tata?
Oh, Alice Sophie says, hair is very slightly pink, and my sister says, it's dainty. Oh, that's cute. Do you not enjoy the slightly pink? Like a pink wash.
Look at me sitting in my chair. I look really pretty. Having a good time. I like my chair.
Rom the pop, it's been ages. How are you doing? Maybe we should just theme, like, our bedroom or something, just boobs.
I'd like that.
Yeah.
It's always loved in there, though.
Make it, like, the doorway, just to make everyone really uncomfortable. So we just open the door to, like, a delivery person and just everything's a boob.
There's creatures.
They're really cute. Don't run over. Do you not want to stop? Do you want to...
Beep, beep, beep. Bit of speed up, speed up. Beep.
Lily says, a very interesting looking breast, Dan.
I found a briefcase.
Oh, what's in it? Is that illegal?
Oh, it's mine.
Oh.
This is the radio. This is my selection of good. Oh, no, the break was too sudden.
I think you found out.
Chair, come on. Yeah, chair's back.
Oh, the bat. Happy birthday to your dog. He said, my dog turned 7 today. He's still a little puppy to me, but he's also an old man. Aww. Happy birthday to your lovely little puppy. Reagan's 7, and I definitely feel like you see that, like, they've still got all that puppy energy and all that puppy love. And then you also see this slightly older, kind of getting a bit tired kind of dog, too.
I don't think she's getting a bit tired. She'd look like her body's just going like that slight. She just looks a bit older.
Yeah.
But you throw a ball, that bitch ain't slowed down.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. She's still playing with everything.
Oh, I'm about to fuck up another train.
She's still playing with everything. She's still very excited for everything.
Oh, it's behind us.
She got a present today. She got a new ball. She's very excited about it.
A ball?
Ball.
Bowl.
Sorry, I pronounced it a bit weird.
Yeah.
I'm
on the fence about this one.
Oh, what if all those creatures get away?
I don't give a shit.
Daniel.
They'll be free. Interesting. Can I drive around some of these places? Uh oh. Sail into place. Out twang. Flawless victory. No, chair!
Jellix asks, guys, should I make my art project just boobs?
No.
Actually, that reminds me. So, I've been seeing a lot of discussion on Twitter about a lot of people not considering guys to be like a gender-neutral term for like a group, but I totally consider it that way, but that's probably just because of the kind of person that I am. And I wanted to ask your opinion on it, because obviously we have a really nice varied chat of different gender identities and such. Does anybody... Who's fine with guys? Does anybody not like guys? I'm going to try and make a conscious effort to move away from it, but if I forget...
I think we should do it just because I want to see what word that will irritate me forever that vloggers come up with.
See, a lot of people say guys, it's fine.
Hey, guys!
Because I understand why some people, it makes them a little bit uncomfortable. But I've always... I've always liked it because I feel like it's a really informal, like... It's just super casual, like... group.
You know, I've always liked whores. Good group of whores. I like it. I think whores is nice. Real pro whores? Attach this to here just because I can.
By the way, I'm quiet just because I'm trying to read really quickly everything you're saying in chat. Good point, Trinity Cubed.
What's the point? What's a good point?
I understand it's often used neutrally, but that's part of the problem, how male is default and a term for men can be deemed neutral, but we don't use girls in the same way.
Yep.
There are a lot of people saying that they prefer whores.
Of course you do.
Continent, our Aristologist says, I like guys because it implies we're all Catholic terrorists looking to block Parliament like Mr. Fox. Love it.
Is this a be gay, do crimes thing that I've seen everywhere? Lift up! Oh, okay, don't. See if I care. Don't. Excuse me, chess. Oh, I've got an idea. It's a good idea, mind.
I prefer gulls. Thank you, red buggers.
Yay, it works. My idea works. I'm a genius. Wait, stop. Wait, go back. Wait, shit, go back.
I have very much appreciated reading all of the contributions to the chat there. Sorry, I went really quiet. I was just literally... Lance says just greet everyone with an excited what's up, bitches. I mean, you know, I also enjoy that. Because I know, especially... Because I don't really tend to talk to that many groups of people, but... I'm aware that I presume in some of these streams and things I say guys, and I want to make sure nobody, if I do that, I don't know what word to replace it with. People just sounds so.
The N.
No.
Oh, I've got a suction cup.
Oh, CMSF says in my area a lot of people are using team rather than guys, and folks is also making a comeback. Daniels is folks quite a bit.
I like folks. It's my go-to.
Oh, there was a big comment there that I totally should have read. It went off the top before I saw it.
F in chat for that comment.
Peeps works. Peeps is cute. I wonder if we should try and shift to peeps. Because that's just adorable. And then it makes you all sound like you're those cute, brightly coloured candies.
But the marshmallow things.
Yeah. Little. They do little bunnies at Easter. And they do little ducks. You can get quiddly toys of peeps.
I'd rather be folks. I like folks.
Peeps.
I like folks just because it's very sort of... old school, you know. That's all, folks.
Marshmallow peeps. Okay, that's adorable.
Yeah, marshmallow peeps. That's what they're called.
No, we should just call everyone marshmallow peeps. Instead of guys.
So I've got an absorber thing now. For absorbing. Anybody who's played this, do I have enough fuel or am I overly stockpiling it cautiously like a twat? I feel it could go either way at this point, really.
I really like this music. Happening at the... Oh, okay, never mind.
Nothing's happening. Someone needs to know basis. You don't need to know.
I left my ego in my other pants, says my go-to is, has always, it will always be fuckos. Beautiful.
See, you're a man of society. I don't know what that is. What is that? I don't know, like absorb a fucking landmine or something. Fuck you.
Chitney Cube says, I'm going to be writing articles and reviews for In Their Own League, a film website focused on gender. My first article is about gender in Colette, and I'm also working on a review of Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark. That's really cool. Oh, good luck with those.
You're going to review my second book. It's got characters.
Film website.
What?
Film website.
What becomes a film? Let's touch it.
Oh, that sounds really good, Shuddy Cube. Thanks for sharing that with me. I don't know. Are you on Twitter? You should link me.
Am I on Twitter? No.
You're not on Twitter. Must not on Twitter. I'm the only one left.
Yep. Maybe you should take that as some sort of sign.
Yeah, but I follow really nice people on Twitter, and it means I get to hear about lots of different opinions on things that I would never normally be exposed to. And I don't mean just like the alt-right ones. I mean like actually valid alternative nice opinions.
So where do we land on whores?
A lot of people like whores. I'm probably not gonna go with whores.
I'm gonna go with whores. It's gonna be a new thing. Hello, whore. See, that looks like one I shouldn't suck in, because that looks like it's just going to explode and cause sad times.
Oh, I have no intention to leave my Twitter. I'm having a nice time on Twitter. I follow a lot of artists, people with bunnies, and people who are just talking about like mental health things and posting sort of different views that I wouldn't have normally considered with the issues that I personally have. It's really good to know.
The blue eye.
So I like being on Twitter. K Caminico 92. I've definitely pronounced it wrong. Rebecca, can you ask Dan to make a small pause so I can go grab a snack?
All right.
And then you can scroll here and I can read some more twiddly.
Stop it.
Tick. 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 Ooh. Lynn Squiggly says... What?
Sorry, so we're back. You start talking, so I pushed the button again.
Oh, sorry. Lynn Squiggly says, I'd be happy to provide any advice on painting that you need, though really the most important bit of advice I can give is something I've said before. All you need to paint minis is a mini, a paint, a brush. All else is extra, so as long as the paint sticks to the resin or plastic, or just use acrylic, you can paint them. Also, thin your paints. Obvious advice, but you want to do that. What should I thin my paints with?
Paint them.
Yeah, well, maybe not, though. Paint thin paints are different things.
I trust.
Depending on what kind of paint it is.
Names.
Basically, I think I need a nice primer, and then I'm just kind of gonna go. I don't have like one of the holders for the little minis because I was just gonna fucking hold them. Yeah, Lynn says water is fine. Thank you. I'll use water. Yeah, like I was just gonna hold them. Is that a huge problem? And then paint the base like at the end or something. I don't know. Orange juice. That sounds no.
The ultimate thinner.
Thin it with glitter, filled New Year's sweat. Lovely, thank you. I like why you give away the pen. I could just have a glittery like fallout.
We've had several glittery fallouts.
Hey, Heat Purple. I have my grade for the thesis and it's way too high. I'm officially an economic geographer now. Well done.
Economic geographer. Sounds like. Sounds very complicated and terrifying. It sounds like a fancy word for a bank robber. Because they know where the money is.
I love it.
Yeah, I'm a yeah, substitute financier.
Yeah, put the wings up. Not the wings, the sails.
Oh yeah, sure.
Yeah, I know what I mean.
My chair's fucking perilous right now. Stop.
Thank you, Lynn. You're very helpful and very lovely. Raven says, similar to Chromarian, anything you'd like painted slash printed for the book tour? Oh, we couldn't... it was very lovely receiving that from you, but... if you have the time and you want
to
make us something...
Too many people are saying they're bringing us stuff.
Yeah, I am really worried about actually carrying it for the entirety of the book tour.
You won't even fucking be there?
Hmm?
You might not even be there.
I know, you might be carrying it all on your own.
That's not going to happen. Because if you're not there...
What? Yeah, so you have to bring everything. I still want everything. I love it all.
Look at me, I'm flying, Jack.
It's like I think when you have like kids or something and they give you stuff, but like it's actually good. Do you know what I mean?
No, I don't have kids.
No, but you know when, like, kids, like, school kids and stuff, and they draw these things they give you to, because they're like, we want to give you this thing. And you're like, oh, that's really sweet. That's so kind that you would think, and then want to give us a thing. But then it's, like, all just scribbles and stuff. But then we get given, like, really nice art, and I'm like, what? This was free. And I get to decorate with it. I'm so excited.
You're kind of
cute. Genuinely really appreciated. I really, really like it. It's so nice. You literally have to bring it all back for me.
Bringing her back to me. Yes, sir. Bringing her back to you. Yes, sir. Bringing her back to you. Yes, sir. Bringing her back to
you. Yeah, I did. I've done stuff in schools before, and kids will, like, just draw a picture and then write your name on it and give you it. And you're like, oh, thank you. It's really nice, and I appreciate it, but I don't know what to do with it. Because, like, it's like scribbles, and I'm like, oh, I mean, this is nice. I appreciate the sentiment.
Oh, my God, I got another chair.
No, Tiny Ninja, no.
I don't even know what to do with the second chair.
You can have friends over now.
The chair can have a friend.
Aww.
Chair has got a boyfriend!
Aww.
Get chairs. Touching each other's seats. Oh, have I broken my fucking thing?
big butt five says you're gonna have to travel with like three extra suitcases just for gift art. Yep. I'm happy to struggle with extra bags.
No, don't do that. I was trying to get past it, you tit. Oh, great. Now it's on fire.
James, Miguel, not sure if I'll be able to catch any more streams until after the book tour, so here's the last of my twiddlies. Can't wait to meet you guys. Also, hopefully, my friend will be coming up to York to meet you too. It'll be so nice to meet you both. Aww. And to be honest, you're probably not gonna miss too many streams anyway.
Take them, please. One, please. Two, please. Oh my god, it's a plant! I think.
Take the art, dear buddy, says Jellox. I mean. Well, take a really big jumper and just wear everything underneath it and get it home that way.
You're not shoplifting this art, are you? I want to just clarify that.
The bat says the lack of breaking here is going to end horribly, I feel. Did you not have to break it again?
Huh? Why would I break? Button. Oh, no. I can't push the button. Button!
Ray, Bird Raven, says, do I need to buy another art folder? I will be bringing your art folder that you very kindly gave me.
What does this button do? Opens and closes that. Why would I? Oh no! No, 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 no! No! Oh. Shit.
Generic evil genius! She gave one that's a 500 twiddlies! I didn't even see it at the time! Dale, do the air horn. Extra air horn. Oh yeah.
It's not working. I don't like it. Go this way.
Everyone's shouting breakdown in the chair. Minus 200. What's happening? What are you doing?
Okay. Whoa.
Jared Gimble Jr. says hi to my two favourite streamers. Oh, Jared Gimble Jr. Looks like my girlfriend and I are going to be able to make it to the London book signing. I tweeted a picture of a small surprise I could bring with me if you're interested. Please don't feel obligated to accept. I just enjoy making these things and I know you have travel bags to consider. God, look, you make such lovely things. It would be really, really, really nice to meet you and talk to you in person. Oh, you're so talented. I look forward to meeting you. I'm going to have to go to all of these dates. I'm going to try really, really hard to be as many as possible.
Shit. Oh, I had the sails up. Oh no.
Where's your car?
It's a tornado.
Did you put the brake on? Like everyone in chat said. Did you put the sails down and put the brake on? Daniel?
Coming this way! I found it!
Hey!
Go, you fucking prick, go!
Can you put sails up or is that dangerous in a tornado?
Perfectly safe! Let's go! It's like a speed boost! Thank you, more fuel. Oh, well, I'm not bringing that inboard. Boost. That's the boy. Full speed ahead. Ow. It's a bit slushy here.
This is a really cute ship.
That's not good noise. Gonna sail. Oh wait, no, not. Oh, piss!
Augmentation crustaceans, is that like how the fuel sloshes? I agree. I was enjoying that as well.
There we go.
Your chairs!
Yeah, they're fine. They're just bumming. Okay.
Bear claw. Oh, I should have read the sage scroll. I should head off really ill and need to fix that before leaving tomorrow, so here by my last 2 days for a while, depending on how often I get decent internet in Scotland. I hope you have a lovely time, and I hope you feel a lot better.
Bye, Scotland.
Ooh, a copy of the guard says, I have 3 A5 pages of this sketchbook to fill, and I want it finished. What/who should I draw? What kind of things do you know to draw? Draw some dogs. Dogs are really fun to draw. I tend to fill my sketchbook pages up with dogs now. That's kind of what I'm doing. I have a sketchbook that I keep meaning to just do some anatomy practice in the back of, just to finish it off. And it literally, it's been sat there for ages because I just haven't made the time. And then every time I draw something, I'm drawing it on like my Cintiq or something.
Yeah. Oh. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of it. Everything. I got plenty. Plenty.
Dogs and 12 cats sounds like a great way to fill up a sketchbook.
Ah, the chair guest was immediately killed.
Aww.
We're back to just the original chair.
Aww.
Goodbye, my chair brother. Goodbye, my chair friend. You have been a one. You have been the chair for me. You touched my butt. Kind of made you to do it, really. Inappropriate. I'm pushing the energy button. Yeah, locked in. All right, here we go. Full speed ahead.
Could have a bit of ticky ticky scroll action.
Ticky ticky scroll. Here we go with the ticky ticky scroll.
Tick, 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 tick. Another one down. Yay. Oh, take that one. Oh, it doesn't matter. It's fine.
It's fine. It's pissed me falling off.
CMSF says, is Dad keep going to vlog the signing tour?
Not the whole thing. Chair! That might be the chair. I think it's caught up with it again. Hooray, guest chair.
Bigfoot5 asks, what do you use? I like how you spell on him. What do you use to practice anatomy? There's a life drawer.
Oh, no.
I do tend to draw Daniel.
Stop.
There's a... what's it called? There's like a life drawing website that's free to use, and you can do like it flashes up an image and it gives you a length of time that you have to draw that. And I try to do that every day, but it has been a while because I've been so busy with just other things that need to take priority. Line of action! Yes, Raven, you're right, it's line of action. That website is so good and so useful, and I love it. And I do it every day. Or try to do it every day.
Alright, we've got here. A hook. An explosive.
I do the class, the 30-minute class option. That's the one I like to do. Because it's a really nice warm-up. It's really, really good warm-up before you start working. When I was doing a lot of book illustrations, I was doing that before I started. I also just have, like, I've bought some reference packs from different people before, and sometimes I pick images out of those, but I like how when I do that I kind of pick what I feel like drawing, whereas the line of action just gives you stuff to draw, and a lot of it is poses that I normally would just stay away from because I just don't want to have to.
I just ate the guest chair. It's dead now. Okay,
oh, what are you doing?
I'm pushing this button. How do I push that button?
Did you push them up at the front?
There.
Oh. Hello, James and Mia Cat. I hope you're having a good day.
be looking around going, what's that? Click.
Yeah, I think... I don't think Dad Cube's going to really be at much of the tour. He might end up being at the London one, which would be nice. I think that would be really nice. Lily says, I shall now throw money at you to while quoting random dang quotes. Prepare thyselves. I've read two of these, I think, so far. Without the context.
Two?
Nuclear Cyborg asks, VR stream? Question mark.
Maybe, they're hard to do.
Yeah.
That's not amazing. Alright, I'm going to see what happens if you absorb the explosive boy.
I know the office is nice and tidy in the moment. I mean, I say that, there's like five elephants on the floor, but that's regular Matilda's fault.
It's just more the whole practice thing. You
know,
makes VR hard and play VR. So long now. Let's do this! Bitches. How about bitches for a group?
No? Lily says, don't eat babies, eat kids. Dan.
I like goats. Delicious, delicious goats.
You were covered in dog hair. Oh.
Get back here, you piece of shit.
Jen Camel asks, how about just chat friends?
Chat friends! Let me do my dance. I like this. And brace!
Yeah, Daniel did do a Tiny Town VR stream, like, ages ago now.
Did I?
Yeah, but it was... You did, like, two or three streams that week, I think it was, or very close to each other. And it was... Because I had to be in, because obviously Daniel can't see chat, so I was in...
Oh, see, that's what happens. You can't put the fuel in. I was right that looked like it would be a really bad idea.
And,
grab it. There you go.
Yeah, and it just gets really hot in here, and it's just a bit—it's a bit awkward.
It's getting hot in here.
I'd like Daniel to maybe have a go at doing it occasionally, but it's definitely a quite a lot of effort.
I hear voices. I hear one inside.
Twelfka asks, are we going to be getting a better look at the Lego Times Square in the toys video?
You'll get a look at some point. Dun dun dun! That was me teasing. Oh, shit. Chess!
Oh! No. Ah, good point, XP Cookie. XP Cookies says you can download an overlay that puts a Twitch chat on one of your controllers for streaming.
You can. I found my chair, boy. We're good. Oh yeah, I killed the other chair.
Mm.
Here's my chair, boy. Back he goes. My most important thing. Keep the chair safe.
Oh, Amelie's Mrs. Stan was talking about Heave Ho by Devolver Digital. We played that the other day. And how you two were playing it together and we're not having problems, but if they pump me off the stage one more time and then pretended to shout at you and then said they're not in the room. We
I did not pretend to shout at you.
We had a lot of fun playing that, but also, oh my god, we are not good at that.
I'm great at that.
We're pretty good for the most part, things we have to work together. Any games we need to work together on, we normally sort of breeze through. That, however, I found it particularly difficult. So I don't know if this is my fault.
Dear.
I want to play that with you more. It was fun.
I've just left. I left my poor boy alone.
Bass Tosa Live is raiding you with a pie of 19. Hello, 19 people. Thank you for the raid.
19 people.
I hope you're all having a lovely day.
I hope some of you are having a terrible day.
Daniel keeps losing his ship.
No, I'm not. Run away from it. I feel like I need to do something. Like, knock that sign down. Which hits the ball, which opens the door by smashing through it.
Daniel It's supposed to be really super interesting because someone's raiding us and we want them to hang about.
I can't burp again. I tried, but I nearly vomited, and I don't think vomiting now would be inappropriate.
No, I don't think that would help.
Appropriate thing at all.
Lily says, you should have your nipples clamped into a Newton's cradle and it should be clacked infinitely.
I'm like a Newton's cradle, am I right? Hey, what the fuck is happening? Yeah, alright, why not? It's Oddworld this. Be gay, do crimes!
Oh, that's cute.
We build our future. Come on, climbing. That's the gap. Hovering. Hovering like a sovereign.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh. What's happening?
I don't know. Don't feel like that was good enough for what I wanted. What? I thought that was great, because that doesn't open anymore. Bye. Oh, that was enough to do that, was it? Alright, what else?
Lynn says, oh, the streaming mini painting idea. I'm pretty poor and have no camera, so I'll need to get one, but I would really like to do it. It may take me a couple of months to get it all set up, but I do think it'd be fun to paint some space marines, maybe some orcs. I could paint anything, really. I think that would be such a sweet idea. You'll have to let me know if you ever decide to do it.
Marines! Orcs. Two. It's my song. It's called Wild of Warhammer. Wait, I didn't... Oh, no, wait, stop. I didn't do the thing. No, that's fucking miles away. Break off. Come with me, little shit. Come on, this is technically got to be quicker. Why are you doing that?
Colorful Kit Kat has just bought the game, but this is your fault, Dad.
Sorry. God, I have so many of you going to buy the Outer Wilds. It's going to be great. So many of you going to buy the Outer Wilds.
Wait, will that not just suck up the packages as you're driving along?
What's the point?
Were you using it to do that? Oh, sorry, I didn't see.
Pay attention.
Sorry, I was reading chat.
Tantan, IGN.
Hello, Nightcrawler is awesome.
See your amount of taste?
Hoot Patoot says, oh hey, it's fun. My friends made that game. You should tell them they made a great game.
Yeah,
that sounds lovely.
It's cute. I built the ship on the Big Planet, so clearly it's based on stuff that I did. I don't think I received a massive royalty check in the post, so... Another idea is just stolen from me.
Oh.
I didn't need that pipe.
Oh.
Boost it. $420, blaze it. Don't know why the radio keeps giggling at me, but. No, I'll use it for fuel in a minute.
Okay.
What would you expect me to do? Steer?
Oh.
I ain't got left All right. At least I don't think so. Oh, that'd be embarrassing if I did and found it yet. Ah! I burst into flams! Flams! Nope, that's just more flams. Never mix fire with fire. I'm being delicate.
You did a good job.
Thank you.
Can I have some more ticks and scrolls, please?
Yes.
Tick, 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 tick,
tick, tick.
Tick, 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 tick.
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 Lily says, tits, it's breasts, yay. Dan.
Why do you think that one's directed at me?
Lily also says, looking down at all the people having fun in the shopping district while I eat fruitcake out of a pansexual.
You eat fruitcake out of a pansexual?
These are all things that you said, apparently.
When have I ever said that?
I don't know. It just sound like something you would say.
Sounds like something I've done.
Amber, this is the comment I saw flash up and didn't read at the time when we were having our guys discussion. I'm uncomfortable with it because it's still very much gendered. I'm pro-whores, but I also like things like folks, everybody in similar collective terms. It feels limiting and barrier to use. Guys all the time.
My chair!
Yeah.
Oh no!
I am going to try and move away from it. Oh, your chair left. Where did your chair go?
I floated over it.
Aww. NCMSF says, I read this one. A lot of people in my area use Team Rather Than Guys and Folks to make it combat. Loki Knighton says, Rebecca, I was wondering if you're going to be at the book signings as well. I'm going to try. I don't know which ones I'm definitely going to be at, but I'm going to try and be at as many as possible. But it's going to kind of be, I will kind of know day to day, honestly, where I'm going to be. Because it's more of a case of I might have to leave or miss bit. I don't know. It's literally gonna be day by day. I think I'm probably gonna start off strong, but then I might not be able to do the whole thing. But I will try very hard to be there for every day. Amber says, "Danny, turned your desert car into the Santa Claus from Star Wars." I really hope I can make Bristol 1 2 Big Burt 5. I really hope I can make all of them.
Big Burt 5! We gotta get ourselves going. Hang on, I've got to get myself going first. Oh, tick, tick, tickly, tick, tick.
Tick, 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 tick.
Tick, 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 tick. Any more?
Tick, tick, tick. There we go. Yeah, tick. And tick. Lily says, well, if I am here to die, then let my final words be our shit muffins.
My words.
Amma says, hey, remember that time that Nazi hacked Jack's account? It was a very good platform. Yeah, yeah. Yep. Wouldn't it be nice if something got done about that? And just improve Twitter for everyone, but.
Maybe we should all just leave Twitter.
There's nowhere to really go, do.
Yeah, there is.
Where?
Outside.
I don't know what you mean.
Dun, dun, dun. Button! I've been kidnapped! Stormtroopers.
Ooh.
Button, button, button. Ooh. Button.
Chutney Cube says, we could always expand our writing about books too. I'm considering a possible future article about queerness in Power Rangers. I mean, that sounds amazing. Also, I am on Twitter. My at is OCAELYN.
What's happening? No, I don't want to go back. doing a pit change. Bye, wheels.
Oh, pronounce Kaelin. Thank you, Shiny Cubed.
It's a weird system Kaelin, that you yeah. have to jump your entire body height to be able to use. Zagist, the system. What do you do? Oh, I did a tire change. Do you like my new rims?
Oh yeah.
My old rims. Let's get some speed up. 570, blaze it.
Barnable, hey Barnable, says, hey folks, guess who's finally has a decent laptop so I can play that I can play games on. I'm hoping to join in on the next GTA Online stream if I'm very lucky. Also, hopefully, I'll see you in Birmingham. It'll be really nice to see you, Barnable.
Oh. Yeah, there wasn't a GTA Line strip mistake, so I was peeping. Another sick boy.
Best friend.
Sick and twisted.
No, oh, best friend.
Let me take it.
Tick, 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 tick. 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 BigBot5 says, you and DadCube should go back and try and build this ship in Little Big Planet complete without needing to refuel it. That'd be really cute.
You could do it easy. The real challenge is doing it Mario Maker.
Oh.
Shit, some of those. Oh, I just won't put it in the thingy.
Oh.
Hey, look, it's a big piece of shit. Get out of my life. That's quite quick, man. Shit. Wait, I need to get rid of this.
Yeah. Why is that dangerous?
Yeah, if I put it in the thing, it explodes. Ha ha ha, fuck off.
Well, this is a good question. Bucks and Bolts asks, hey Rebecca, has there ever been a game you've really wanted to end the stream, but you never has?
Female spill.
Yeah. I mean, you made that video for me. Which I liked a lot. It was very sweet. We were best friends at the time.
Aww. I'm a boat now.
He honestly just sleeps on the boat all day, every day.
Boat captain. Doing a float with my boat.
I'm trying to think, well, what other things that I really like that I'd like to watch you play? Dying Light? That you don't like? I don't know. More Rad. I know he's already streamed Rad, but I want more Rad. Daniel, play more Rad.
I'm trying to play more Rad. I want to
play more
Rad.
It's so good.
Ah, stretch. Any repairing? That is a little bit repairing. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. Oh, that's wasted energy. Damn it. Oh yeah, full speed. Look at this. Strange fat journeyman. And a machine. Working in perfect harmony.
Until it breaks down. I haven't played Gris.
Oh, shut up about Gris. I don't think it's one of those like arty games. I don't think you particularly care for it. I'm a boat.
Consonade Aristologist says, you know what isn't gender neutral woman? It was originally with man, meaning person who's capable of being with a wife. And women doesn't avoid the etymological subservience of women to men. Good poem.
All right, women. How about slags? Yeah, but you have to say it like that. Schlags.
Are they just saying schlags?
Yeah, that's how you pronounce it in Essex. That's my proper accent.
I like peeps. It's cute.
Everyone's trying to pronounce it now.
Consider Aristologist says, in a Bojo the Clown voice. Who's that?
Hey! Oh, it's Creston Nick. Yes.
Who's Bojo? Oh. I feel like I should know, but I don't.
Boris Johnson.
I mean, nice new hubcaps, dude, his voices. But I don't know what the voices.
Peeps is too close to poops. Oh, sorry.
That makes me like it more. Sorry.
Never apologize for liking peeps because they're close to poops.
Oh, it is actually Boris Johnson. Okay. That's the only Bojo I know.
One, and one is.
But I assumed it was like a literal clown from like some TV show or something. And the lesbian says, I have to go to work now because capitalism sucks. Oh, I hope you have a nice time at work, though. Thank you for coming out to chat. It was lovely talking to you again, Amber.
Well, I need to go to bed now, as I've crashed again.
I have two more comments to read.
Lily
says, regarding what to call chat, if only there was a word that describes people who become distracted from activities to view other things that Dan's used in the past.
I've got it.
Yeah.
Schlags!
And Scullery Dullery says, my dog just came in the room to get away from my parents being loud and obnoxious. Can't wait to go back to college. Aww. All
right.
But now you get to cuddle your lovely dog. Which is a lovely way to spend time.
How much is that doggy in the window? Anyway. That was Farline Sales. Or at least the first hour and 46 minutes of it.
Apparently it's like literally like a 2-hour game.
It's a 3-hour game.
Is it? Okay.
It feels like a 3-hour game. If it ended the next 15 minutes, it wouldn't work. There's more. There's going to be more. They have at least half an hour, like, ending bit as well. But anyway, that's all from moi. And ya. And I'm going to go now. So, good night.
Alex, I read your twiddlies, Alex.
You read all the twiddlies of text. Maybe you're just...
Not me.
Good night, Schlags.
Emma says, I'm pretty sure this was being gay. Yeah, being gay.
I'm gay, destroyer of Fanny. Anyway, that was a weird thing to end on, but I'm going to end there. Good night.
Bye. I hope you have a lovely time.
You got to say schlags.
Schlags.
No, but like in that schlags.
Schlags.
No, but schlags.
Schlags.
Give it some grit. Give it some gravel.
Schlags.
It's really hot.
So, all right. No, stop.
Bye.
Bye. I hope you all have a lovely rest of your Sunday. I
maybe
hope
stream
to see...
tomorrow, maybe not.
Yeah,
know.
If there's no more streams, I hope that I get to see you all at the tour. That'd be really soon. Nice.
But tomorrow, that thing, I'm not going to play the trailer again. You will see it sometimes. Bye.
Bye.